They're off. Disco Dancer out fast in the middle of the track. Millie's Brett came away along the rail. Moving between horses, there is P. Picker. They move into the first turn. P. Picker now from the outside takes command. Disco Dancer racing in second. Along the rail, Millie's Brett is third. Extremely Urgent right there in fourth. Dropping in fifth, there is First Spot N. Entering the stretch now the first time, and from the outside, taking a short lead, Disco Dancer at the rail second, P. Picker by the quarter, 29-2. Racing in third, Millie's Brett. Extremely Urgent is fourth by two. First Spot is fifth. Racing in sixth position, finds Right Rick in seventh, Nifty Nancy. On the outside, eighth, Causemaker, and ninth, Pilot Renve. Far back trailing the field after a break, Dynasty Ranger. They move around the turn over to the half-mile pole. On the front end, Disco Dancer has the length. P. Picker driving from second. Millie's Brett at the rail third by the half. 1:02. They settle down the backstretch. Disco Dancer a half length. P. Picker out there in second, racing in third on the inside. Millie's Brett. Extremely Urgent now on the move, three wide. Racing up fifth on the outside also is First Spot. Right Rick is sixth at the rail. Nifty Nancy out there in seventh. For the final 3/8 of a mile, Disco Dancer has it 1¼. On the far outside, here's First Spot with a big move to be second. Millie's Brett at the rail third. The 3/4, 1:31. They move around the final turn. On the inside, Disco Dancer, First Spot out there in second by three. Millie's Brett racing in third. They turn for home. First Spot on the outside takes a short lead. Disco Dancer holding game second by 3½. Millie's Brett is third, followed by Right Rick in fourth. Through the stretch. First Spot on the outside, drawing away. A late charge by Causemaker. First Spot, Causemaker closing on the outside with Millie's Brett. First Spot in front.